The Space Shuttle Discovery has launched into space for the last time. Discovery's 39th and final mission will bring a much-needed cargo storage unit to the International Space Station. Discovery has earned distinction over the years for visiting the Hubble Telescope, the Russian space station Mir, and for taking famed astronaut John Glenn back into space at age 77. Discovery was also the first shuttle to fly after both the Challenger and Columbia shuttle disasters. Assuming the mission schedule holds, when Discovery returns to Earth on March 7th, it will have logged just shy of 363 days in flight.